I did this. Stare. Edit. Edit. Bop. 180.
Oh, you know how to do that too?
Yep.
My cousin had to show me that. How many kills you got?
I don't know. Remember, we fight it out first before we kill him. Last time I killed him, I thought you were gonna kill him. Get lasered. How do you unable to FA? You hear me? How do you enable 2FA?
I'm not killing you, cause you killing me.
It's easy. You're making it seem easy.
You said how do you enable, why do you want to know?
Cause I might be giving my friends a battle pass. It's most definitely not gonna be Jagger.
Your friends the battle pass.
I'm gonna give my friend Eli the battle pass or a skin. Cause I feel bad for him. He's been a default for a long time. And he has a phone, and he plays on a phone.
Go to Fortnite.com.
On your phone?
You have to log into your account. It's gonna disable the 2FA factor. And that's how you enable people. Like,
wait, can you tell me that again after this? Don't start the game the next round. I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna look it up on YouTube and then I'm gonna tell you, alright?
Alright.
Wait, you got money right now?
No, I'm gonna gift it to him when I have money. I might be gifting him the soccer skin. If I have enough V-Bucks for me and him. This is the last no scope I'm gonna do.
Alright, I'm on YouTube right now.